Oh, and I did this kasama namin si Amy Austria, an actor I highly respect. Lumapit sa akin, sabi niya, panood ko yung scene mo tsaka ni Jodie na ganito, ganyan. Sabi niya, naniwala ako. And for an actor.
Para sabihin sa mga
gala. Kasi tayo, alam natin, eh, di ba? It's a believability exercise. Tapos pag nakita mo, hindi ako masyado naniwala, ganyan. Pero pag nakita mo, pag sinabi niya sa'yo na naniwala ako, ibig sabihin, and, you know, an actress na of her caliber saying that, naniwala ako doon. And that's, for me, that's very
shattering. Sir Ian, who is Ian Veneration as a father and as a husband?
Well, that's my first priority in life, as a father talaga. That's something I'm really proud of. And yung parang lahat ng time ko dun talaga. I mean, my career as an actor, my sports, my other stuff. It's just there to complement my fatherhood. Pero that's my core.
As a husband po?
As a husband, chill. Relax.
Okay.
Relax lang.
Would you consider...
No drama, no nonsense. Chill.
You mentioned to me na ang asawa mo is engineer ba? Tama ba?
Yes.
And sabi mo nga
parang... She has her own gig. She runs her own business. So, we live in different worlds.
So, very confident na babae.
Oh, yes.
Very...
Hindi nagsaselos. Kahit siguro sa Jane kong pasilosin. Out of pride. Same pride yun. Siguro kahit na meron akong... sadyain na ipasal, hindi niya ipapakita sa akin.
At gusto mo yun. Gusto mo yung ganun iba.
Ganun siya
ako confident. Gusto ko confident na yung sasabihin sa akin na, gusto mo dyan? Ito dyan. Yung ganun. Gusto ko ganun klase.
What's the secret of doing that? Yung keeping a relationship thrive but at the same time being successful as a public person?
I've always kept my family life, my marriage private. Kasi, yun nga, hindi naman sila showbiz. And, yun, I don't want to drag them into the, you know, the showbiz, you know, spotlight. Kasi nga, hindi naman sila showbiz. So,
would you consider this character of Anton challenging for you to date?
I have so many similarities with. I feel very comfortable with the character of Anton. Kasi so many, marami similarities kami. Yung how he is as a father, as a husband, his demeanor, his habits, his more or less his background, yung ganyan. Yun, napakadaming similarities. Kaya enjoy ako. Kaya lang, minsan yun, hindi ko ma-differentiate yung Ian at saka Anton. Minsan.
Did I?
Hindi naman. Kaya lang dun sa scene na yun, parang, si Anton ba yun? O mas ako masyado yun? Yung ganun. Kasi nga magkalapit eh. Which is a challenge in itself. It's a different kind of challenge. Kasi yun nga, hindi yung malayo-malayo sa kaya character. Malinaw sa'yo eh. It's challenging in a different way. So, you know.
Sir, what do you look for 2017? Ano yung look for mo?
2017? May movie kami ni Issa Calzada na Ilawad na ipapalabas 2017. January then. After this, after...
Is it an indie film?
It's from Quantum.
Quantum.
And then we also finished another movie pa ni Issa last year. For Artikulo Uno naman. Yung mga ganun. And then... So, medyo, wala, parang mukhang magiging busy yung 2017.
Busy. Okay, one last. What are the things that you want to say to Anton Noble? You as a person?
Ian, yes. Saying something, yes, to Anton. Relax lang. And don't take yourself too seriously. You know, just do your best in every situation, like I always say, na until destiny reveals itself to you.
Okay. So, Ian, last question. Last interview kasi you mentioned na as much as possible, gusto mo one project lang sana for a year.
Yes.
Per year.
Yes.
Anong nangyari? Parang medyo nag-iiba na yata.
No, this is one project. Mm-hmm. Pero we started, I think, 5 months ago.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos, hindi kami dire-diretso. So, yung movie, when it came, yun lang, na hindi naman in conflict talaga. So we did that, the first movie. And then the second movie, dapat sinusubukan sana namin yung pang MMFF. Pero hindi naman, yun nga, hindi naman mabot. Tapos ngayon lang naman kami tumodo katsada sa show. So
ganun pa rin ngayon, parang ayaw mo na sunod-sunod na project yung makukuha mo.
Kung magkasunod man, yun nga, magkaiba. I mean, TV, movie, magkaibang medium.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.